reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the cosmos. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the but that's miles from a vehicle grid here. That we can summon ground ship. Go. Got trouble brewing. All right, here we go. Almost got it. Keep on them. Well, if we get another shot, we'll be ready. Here's the Sparrow Link. Encoding superposed states, entangling vectors, and we're linked. Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Kind of distorted signal. Not falling. Let's check. What is that?
Transmission.
Link to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. fallen or tapped into something in the back. The Fallen are trying to access these machines. Something is fighting back. This will take some time. kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to Earth. He faced the darkness, survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Bounty accepted. Goodbye.
General advisory. All special orders can be claimed from Tech Everett.
Checking for bounties, Guardian.
Checking now.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Thank you.
ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through the Hive breeding ground. The Vanguard is onto the surface now. Keep it busy. the ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. Fall and have them. It's dead. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Huh? The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Control station. This is there's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto system. Shore resistance security is verified.
It's working. Amazing. It's activating.
Hive tube ships, cutting through.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Thank you. give you some tips on this one. Nader aren't what they used to be. I remember the new guys, Grim.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you get down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Really tore into the moon, filled it with all chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down.
Thank you.
The night is near, and it's powerful. But this is the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know it. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours.
Thank you. That's it. There it is.
Make sure you're ready. Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable in here. The Hive has thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their god's turn. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Checking for package.
Checking bounties now. Bounty accepted. Exchange complete.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He weakened whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. I hope you're... Down. I'll lead us to the others. not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. It's dark.
lots of movement around us. Princes are coming for the sword. All around us. The princes are coming for the
thank you.
Lots of movement. All around. The princes are coming for the sword.
They say one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against them. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.